Hey guys, so this like upcoming week, it's our friend's birthday, so we're throwing her like a surprise party, and right now we're starting to get some of the stuff, so it's December 30th, and we're doing January 2nd. So we're going to go to Party City right now and get the decorations, and then we'll do like the rest of the stuff later on. Step one, Party City. Our color scheme is like purple because that's our favorite color. So we're trying to find cups.
Should we do light purple or dark purple?
Light.
I kind of like the light.
I like the light.
Yeah. I like the light.
Okay. Me too.
Only six.
Tallest reach up.
Oh, we don't need like a billion.
So far we've added balloons, little tiara crown, headbands. Alright, we just got stuff.
We got buy one, get one free for cups.
So I got, these are like,
me too.
And we got a crown for Kendall.
Yes.
And then since we're her like helpers, we got these.
He's gonna break so fast.
Step number two, we're about to clean, make my downstairs nice and pretty.
What about the Swiffer?
We have a Swiffer, I still brought it.
There's one down there.
Oh.
What do you want?
Oh, what?
No Swiffer wets.
Yeah,
they're dry.
All right.
It's
really good. Here we go. Swiffer. Boom.
Let me charge it.
Okay, we got Jamie wiping down the counters. Olivia's sleeping over there, and I'm wiping down this. So we're making progress. We cleaned all the trash. So a little update. We moved the couches, so it's like a lot of space.
We're gonna clean up a little outside because it's kind of wrecked because of the wind, as you can tell.
So we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna get snacks today too. Probably set up, I don't know.
We're on our way to get snacks right now
at Target, so we'll see you there.
Target, here we go.
Pretzels, apparently.
Oh no, yeah, we need pretzels. Should we get pretzel?
Yeah.
Hold on, man. That's what I was asking, pretzel sticks or like those?
These are really good.
Yeah, those are good.
Like
ooh, popcorn.
Yeah.
Just
skinny pop.
Yeah. Ooh, you want this one? I was kidding.
You want the party blend?
It's real
that's
good.
That's BBQ.
I kind of want the normal.
It's not BBQ. It's garlic. No, sorry, I read it wrong.
I kind of want the normal.
Great. We got snacks. We're looking for sodas now.
Oh, Doctor. Okay. Three. Well, we need Dr. Pepper because that's our favorite, but they don't. They only have diet. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh my god, that's like a party in a basket. That's so cute. All right, finished up.
A part four, setting up. We're about to do. Made a lot of progress, found these, but it looks really good. Jamie's about to do the streamers.
There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times.
Now it's in my head that you'll be here when you join.
it in.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to!
It's a celebration. Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. A dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter.
We finished setting up. On put a video. So all we have to do is take her to dinner. Take her to dinner tomorrow and surprise her back here. So woo!
Woo!
Welcome, though. You're pretty mad at us right now. You hit us
well,
with a little sass in the group chat.
And yeah, you wait for tomorrow.
January 1st.
And we got together at 1 o'clock to clean, set up,
scrub,
get food, and
broom
all downstairs
and
for you.
And
yeah, because all the windows, I scrubbed the windows.
Yeah, January did. We got all the leaves out of there.
And you're giving us attitude right now, but tomorrow,
woo!
That's how
we'll make it up to you.
We're sorry.
We love you.
We feel like that right now, I'm sure. But it's for a good reason.
It is. And we can't wait to surprise you tomorrow. Mm.
But you like
we think you're really going to be expecting it. Or not expecting it, sorry.
We only spent like 5 hours with y'all.
Yeah,
we spent a really long time. So we hope you love it. And we're excited. So
and we made a dance for you. You'll
yes,
see that.
We did. Lots of surprises coming your way. So I just wanted to clear the air.
Alright.
No beef. We love you.
Like we're talking to her.
The night is here, finally.
Woo!
We're like so excited. There was like a little thing where she got a little sus, but Jamie kind of cracked
it up.
So we're hoping it goes well. We're waiting for her right now to go to dinner, and then we have a plan, which you guys will see when we go in to surprise her. See you when we get her. Love you, Kendall.
Love you.
So today, tonight, right now it's hello. We're going to dinner. I just needed a video to post, so I decided let's vlog tonight because
about time.
I know Jamie always gets so mad at me for not bringing my camera.
You know the camera?
No.
Maybe I should be the YouTuber of the group.
So yeah, I'll see you guys at dinner. Okay, so we finished dinner and we came back because me and Jamie wanted to change and Olivia's driving, so.
Someone playing music downstairs?
I don't know.
What the fuck? Is it your brother?
Should I check his room?
Yeah.
Wait, guys, I'm kind of scared. Will you tell me to check?
Yeah.
I'm nervous right now.
We did Garden Tino's because I don't have on.
This thing's getting heavy.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. Yeah. But does she really wanna? But can't stand to see me walk